My name is Lisa, and I'm 56. Lately, I haven't been feeling as sharp as I used to. I've been having trouble remembering my train of thought and following conversations with my friends. I felt like my brain was in a fog, and my memory was getting worse. I was worried, so I asked my doctor if what I was feeling was normal. We decided to do an eVox brain map to help him understand what could be causing my symptoms. He told me that eVox brain maps are used for people with all kinds of conditions, like memory loss, chronic pain, mood issues, sleep problems, and several other stress-related conditions. He explained that the eVox test results help doctors make the best choice for medical treatments. When I went in for the test, the eVox system measured my brain and heart function as I went through short, simple tasks on a computer. It was painless and easy to do. A few days later, my doctor reviewed my eVox report with me. He suggested that I change one of my medications and start biofeedback treatment to improve my memory function. Since following my doctor's recommendations, I'm finally feeling like my old self again. If you're experiencing a condition like memory loss, anxiety, attention issues, pain, depressed mood, or have ever had a head injury, take a step toward healthier brain function today and take the quiz at eVoxBrainMap.com to find out if an eVox test could be right for you.